Welcome back. This is part two of getting ready with me for a date. I'm feeling ready. Let's see what this hair is giving. I have a feeling it's going to bust. Like when I was washing it and when I was rolling it, like it just felt like she gonna listen today. Honestly, I love how the makeup came out, y'all. I feel like 9 times out of 10, the makeup just doesn't sit how I want it to. So I'm like, the stars are aligning tonight. Do not let me feel myself. It's coming out good. I haven't done my hair. When's the last time I done my hair, you guys? God said she's going on a date tonight. Give wife. This is probably like top five. I have a lot of fucking hair. Hold on a second. I need to FaceTime my mom. Okay, so let's talk smells because I have this honey infused hair perfume from Jisoo. And then also for prep, I literally started at 2 p.m. This combo together, I exfoliated my whole body. Don't play, we smooth. And then after the shower, I always spray this one. This Dior's top two, dead ass. This is just the most freshest. You cannot miss with this one. So I think I'm gonna do her tonight. And then maybe the Prada Mugler gives super sexy. I don't think I'm there yet. These give more fruity, like girly cute. So I think that's my vibe tonight. I'm gonna keep it light for the first night. Like, I'm not trying to seduce you. I got new jewelry from By Lolita. Look at this ring. I don't know, I'm trying to see which, not too much. I really like this one though. Should I do like this? I think that's cute. Like, you know, you're rocking with an icy girl. Okay, I think this is my ring vibe for tonight. And for necklaces, I was kind of feeling this one. Or like this one. This one's real bougie. I kind of like this one. Okay, so let's get dressed. I literally think I'm gonna keep it so simple. Like, I don't wanna do too much. It's the first impression. Like, it's a casual first date. It doesn't have to be that serious. Okay. I still don't know if this is exactly what I'm wearing, but I feel like this is cute. Would you fall in love? She's not trying too hard. I'm not trying too hard. It's just, I just woke up like this. I just threw a tank top on. It's really the jewelry and like the nails and shit for me. Like, that's what makes me feel like a bad bitch. Like, makeup beat, hair done. It's not really about the outfit. He's FaceTiming me. And I got approval of the fit. I didn't really plan on showing him the fit, but he said, die. So I'll take that as a yeah. Can't really go wrong with these. And I also just took, you know, I love a good Polaroid. So wish me luck. I don't know what kind of updates I'm gonna give you. If I see him again, I'll probably do another get ready with me moment. So that's all for now, y'all. Not too much. Wish me luck. Bye. Oh my god, I miss you. I feel like I haven't talked to you in a minute. Like, what's going on? How are we doing? I think I'm gonna do my makeup today. I haven't done it in a few days. Like, just trying to beat my face. You know how it goes. Oh my god, I'm doing this really ratchet right now. These are not really giving. It's not giving at all. Oh hell no. When it's being like whoop. When it's supposed to be like whoop. What is that? Wait, I'm about to go back to my roots for a second because this Refi, I saw someone try this again and I forgot how bomb this one is. Like, I'd be soaking my brows. I see your guys' comments about TikTok verifying me. Like, my girls be riding. Like, I love you guys. Like, thank you for the love. But also, you know what I realized with verification? Like, you have to apply for it. First of all, yes, brow. Yes, brow. Honestly, I like haven't been really in a rush to like apply for my blue check because I don't know. I have a few reasons. But anyway, be right back because I'm filming the other video of this foundation. I'm doing its own review. Yes, Mario. This is in the shade 20N, but I'm so excited to see how his contours stick. Like, just doing a full Mario face, like, gimme it. He's just that MUA to me. Like, he is just that one. I had the fucking opportunity to get my makeup done by him. And I literally will never stop thinking about that because I couldn't make it. It was in New York and I happened to be in LA that week. Like, oh my god, bro. Mario, if you see this, give me the chance. I'm like, I would never wash my face again. This is looking real pretty. For what? I literally have a few Zoom calls today. Like, we getting cute for the Zoom. You know what the fuck I'm so excited for? I'm getting my nails done tomorrow. I've been on the hunt for a nail tech. You follow me on Instagram. This was my story the other day. I think I'm gonna do a series where I'm trying out new nail techs. In South Jersey, there is like no nail techs. At least I thought. One of them is coming over to my house tomorrow. Someone's gonna be doing nails in my house. Like, that's so cool. I am so excited because I'm so over these. The candies were caning. Like, it's done. I've been waiting for my acrylic moment to come back. Like, fuck. I have a call in like 10 minutes and I'm like, it's giving me anxiety. So much going on my desk right now. I've been into just like a good classic Kiss, Ardell. I signed up for a new gym this week. It's a whole fucking wellness center. She also has waxing. I think I'm gonna schedule my Brazilian for next week. Ah! I'm scared, but I feel like I just feel safe there. Okay, the Charlotte highlight. I don't know if these are my favorite. Are you kidding me? What the fuck is going on here? I don't have the patience for this right now. I got anxiety. I gotta go. Ooh, is this cork? Let me not sleep on cork ever again. I'm putting gloss on now. Maybe I should have kept it matte. Who knows? I gotta go. Thanks for hanging out. I miss you.
Ciao.
It's 4 a.m. and my dad's about to leave my ass for leg day, and you are not about to catch me lacking. So let's hit the gym. It's day 7 and I ate good and slept good last night, so I'm ready. Okay, so we hit the 45-minute warm-up, which sounds crazy until you put on your favorite podcast and it literally flies by. But now we start with seated squats.
My back.
Yo, I've been giving granny. But like, your back is your accessory muscles, so like, I need to grow those as well when I'm lifting heavy weights. Okay, I ended up doing 270 on the leg press. Slay. But of course my dad has to one-up me with, actually not even one-up, but double me with the 540. Ooh. Like, he just had to flex on y'all. And this reverse hack squat, hold on a second. I didn't even film the first day I tried this because it was so humbling. But this is my second day and I swore, y'all. Not quite ready for 3 weights yet, but I will slay this too, okay? Double cheeked up on a Thursday. I love that workout. And okay, recoil, the hamstring curls. Don't play. I always feel so crazy the next day. Like, my hammies cannot hang. Okay, transition. Yes. These are some of my favorite core exercises. I love to work on the abs. Like, I'm trying to get my core. You already know what's up. And at the end of my last video, I put all of the workouts that we do are split and everything, basically. So if you guys want to check that one out, talk about jello legs. Oh my God. I literally almost evaporated in the steam room. But we did it. It's the last day of my 7-day challenge in Cali. I'm feeling so much better. I'm ravenous, though. After that leg day, we burnt a light 1500. Okay. Gained a lot of muscle, and I actually just got home and weighed myself and I literally gained 4 pounds. Like, okay, we packing on some muscle, don't play. Next time I'm on the west coast with dad, we definitely have to do this again. Like, I love a good challenge. I had so much fun and I'm glad you guys are liking this content. I'll post a full week of my life on my YouTube this Sunday. Bye.
Hey bitch. Yo, I'm getting ready at my mom's house. And we're jamming to my new speaker. No, it's giving Drake is performing in this room. We're actually getting ready for my cousin's surprise birthday party. She actually has no idea, so I'm so excited. I also haven't drank in like over 2 weeks. And for me, I'm like, that's a sober strike. One thing about my family is they know how to turn up. So we'll see how tonight goes. Cause I mean, I'm down to black out. I will not be opposed. I do not have Sunday plans. I'm more excited about my outfit than my makeup for once. This foundation's looking a little scary. Hold on. I'm not sure if I'm doing like the all denim or like the all black. So we'll see. I'm also trying the Makeup by Mario contour stick again. I like the contour here. Maybe we'll try it on the nose too. Getting ready outside of my room is always more chaotic than it needs to be. Y'all let me leave the house without blending my jaw. We finally saw Avatar. I almost made it to the end without crying, y'all, but the final scenes had me sobbing. No spoilers, but why are the Avatars kind of crying? Like, don't lie. I said what I said. You like them? Yo, I just got her these pants for Christmas. We just did our gift exchange. What was your favorite thing?
My favorite thing?
I didn't tell them about the big gift that we did. They're gonna have to wait to see it on my YouTube.
Okay, so that was my favorite. And then a waist trainer.
What about that Zara? Oh yeah, the waist trainers.
I should put that on right now.
Put it on. I just took mine off because my organs needed to shift.
Yeah.
Ooh. I've been missing out on some highlight in my life. Like, I needed that cheek. Mom, I'm literally done. I'm gonna try this graphic liner again.
Very good. Oh yeah.
Let me see. No more. I made this liner a little more dramatic than I wanted, but I'm gonna balance it out with the lashes. It's no problem. By the way, guys, mom said 7:30, and it is currently 7:08, so I'm fine. I'm gonna just do a gloss and liner today. Let's get dressed before mom beats my damn ass.
I don't think I'm gonna wear the jean shirt because it's a little too much titty for family tonight. I think I'm gonna do the headband and the blue heel.
Okay, maybe I'll do the black headband.
How tiny this waist goes, though. Okay, y'all.
I gotta go. Make sure you check out this picture on the Instagram. Thanks for getting ready with me. Bye.
Good fucking morning. I am in the best mood ever right now. We're gonna be bopping sister this whole get ready with me, as we should. The robe curls are looking scrumdily yumptious. It's gonna be a good day. This weekend's gonna be so fun. I'm gonna bring you guys with me. It's about time. I haven't done anything festive like at all, but my living room is looking like Santa's workshop. Me and mom are gonna go get our nails done. I can't have the same nails for Thanksgiving and Christmas. Like, that should be illegal. So let's get into the space. The first time I shuffled this album, though, this was the first song that came on, and I was like, okay, Camp Rock. And it literally just gets better every time I listen to it.
Get a rise out of watching you fall. Get a kick out of missing your goals. I fuck them because I miss you.
Not this SZA tickets, though. Come on. So I waited in line for 45 minutes, and then I gave up. I did a SZA concert on live the other day. That shit was fucking lit. I might mix some moisturizer with my foundation.
I'm still taking a plan B. It's so embarrassing, all of the things I need living inside of me.
Yeah, I feel like it's giving way more natural. Oh my god, it's been a week since it dropped. So now I can ask you, like, what's your favorite song? You know what I finally got my hands on? Pick up by Mario Contour Stick? First impression. This already looks like the perfect shade. 8. This is the type where I kind of want to, like, bring it like this. Let's see what it's giving. All the songs that leaked before the album dropped too, like, don't sleep on fucking shirt. Damn, bitch, you so thirsty. Look at this purple. This is purple. I think trying that moisturizer in my foundation fucked me up. I feel like none of these first impressions are fair because my face looks so patchy right now. But also tonight, I'm so excited. We're going to see Avatar. The first night in theaters. Oh my god, this song too. Please.
Is it?
Also, me and my dad vibed to the Control album. Like, my dad was like, yeah, you listen to SZA? I was like, you listen to SZA? I'm gonna go see him next week. So I'm like, I'm gonna need you to learn this album so we can have a concert, okay? And you know what his favorite song was too? Conceited. Picturing my dad bopping to this, like, yes. This song, I feel like a slithering little fucking snake.
Let's go.
It's coming together. What y'all know about this one? I'm crying. Not my funky wonky lash. Like, I can't be doing that with a wonky lash.
Ordinary girl.
No, you're not, SZA. You're not a loser.
And if you wonder if I hate you, I do.
Fadu. It's not that bad. Not my favorite beat, though. I'm wearing a fucking sweatsuit.
Huh. Yeah.
I'm feeling like a grizzly ass bear.
Can you touch on me and not call me after?
Fuck, this is the best one. This is the best song. I'm not even gonna lie, y'all. I'm gonna wear some random ass slides because I'm getting my toes done too. I'm gonna post my nails next.
Okay, so see you later. Ciao.
You really had me out here thinking I was mid. Like I wasn't that gas, like I wasn't that fire, like I wasn't that za. Are you crazy? Well, let me reintroduce myself. Because that bitch you used to fuck with, she don't live here no more. Ass fat, titties right, ussy tight, pockets heavy. My face card don't fucking decline. But somehow I let you take me out of my bag. But guess what? It's back. She's fucking back. This is what the fuck you wanted. Dun da da da. Bad bitch activated. I'm a motherfucking savage.
You guys wanna know what I got from Sephora? I feel like everyone has seen this video and I at first was like, what is going on? Why does it look so smooth? This is actually my first Danessa Myricks product. And I feel like this shade match is about to bust. I'm gonna prep my skin. This is in the shade 7 and she kind of just like went in like this and it's so smooth. Oh my god, I'm scared. Okay, let's just go in. Dude, do you see what's happening? This is even better than I thought it was gonna be. Guys, I gotta give myself a little pat on the back for the shade match. Like, do I wear this as a foundation? Like, what is it actually? Blurring Balm powder. So this is a powder? So I guess it sets as a powder or something? I don't know. But I'm having fun just putting it on. Just a little blurring. I like it. I feel like just to even out your complexion for light coverage. So what do you guys think? I'm hype. I'm so happy I tried that. I also got one more thing from Sephora. I'm trying this next video, okay? I'm excited. We're getting ready for my first night out in forever. Meanwhile, forever just means literally 7 days. Here's what I'm doing with my hair because I blow dried it yesterday and it's still fresh. It's still clean. Pin them real cute like this.
Aw, someone's auntie.
I let this sit for like 10 minutes. Doing this makes my hair last so long. You know the drill. Gently pull through them with the mousse, a flexi hold like light hairspray. Go crazy. Okay, so the hair is late. I think I'm gonna do like a natural look today. A lot of times I feel like less is more, but like I have fun doing my makeup and then I leave the house. I'm like, I got a full ass beat on right now. Like, damn. How do I skip Gunna? I just can't. I'm sorry. Free him. Bessie just texted. She said her makeup's coming out bomb.
Period.
These lashes, hold on. These are 4 a.m. by Kiss. I need to start trying new lashes more. I'm gonna miss the foundation swirl, but we just doing concealer today, girl. Where's my sponge? We having a good skin streak. Let me not jinx it, but these Revolution concealers are so fucking bomb. Bussin'. Cause I'm in it.
I just tried this the other day. I think with no makeup it might be better. I don't know, what do you guys think? I'm a little scared of it. The finish of this blush though, the Charlotte Tilbury one, so fucking pretty. Woo! I say my playlist is baddies only. BBO. Y'all, I've been obsessed with this jumbo eye pencil. The white. Just give me a little bit on my nose. Like, look at it from the side, too. Take it on the inner corner. Yeah, take it like that. Take off, bro. Stop playing with me. Looking at my Ethiopian ice, though. These makeup forever pencils, you guys. Blend. So good. Makeup Forever 608. MAC. Whirl. The Fenty Glow Gloss, you know. Period. See, sometimes less is more with the makeup. Okay, so now let's get dressed.
I think we're gonna go with her tonight. This bodysuit from White Fox.
Yeah.
Y'all know this is a shirt from my collection. I'm gonna wear this little skirt tonight. This is looking real PG for me. Okay, I like the top. I don't think I like the skirt with it. I got this one from Amazon. I wanted it to work so bad, but it looks so weird when I try it on. Let me try it again though. Let's move on to shoes. You know what I realized with heels, y'all? You have to break your heels in. They're gonna hurt. Let me try the mesh boots on. Okay, I think these are definitely the move. I wanted to wear black and white so I could wear this purse. Because normally I don't really style black and white. These new style from Desi.
Yeah.
Puta sucia. Y'all know I've been obsessed with her. Ooh, give me it. This handcuff chain from Teddy Fresh. But the girls are almost here. I'm so excited. Here's to the holiday season. Cheers to Marley. Ciao. I just shaved my face yesterday, so she is ready for this foundation.
Oh my God, the perfect song.
And the Refi swirl. Are you ready? That was magic.
Are you ready?
Oh my gosh. No, I literally think this is the best skin day.
That was so satisfying.
Y'all, let's get ready for Thanksgiving. Being Puerto Rican and black is lit for Thanksgiving. Cause you know I be eating good.
This is my hype song.
It's a good hair day. Thank you. Okay, now let's do this face, y'all. I just shaved my face. Okay, don't talk while you're spraying. She is ready for this foundation. Oh my God. I also got a bunch of new makeup products I'm so excited to try. I got the Charlotte Tilbury contour wand. I got the Fenty bronzer. I'm trying the Kosas brow gel right now, the tinted brow gel. And the Refi swirl. Are you ready? That was magic. That was so satisfying. Now we have to try the Charlotte Tilbury wand. I hope this is dark enough for me. That looks good. That looks good. Wait, now I'm scared. I saw a lot of people do dots with it, but I low-key want to like drag it. This is the medium deep one. Where'd it go? I think it might be a little too light for me, honestly. It just blends away. Not me eating every day like it's Thanksgiving, like damn. Food is one of the best things in life, so I'm eating. And that Fenty contour is so good. I've been obsessed with blush. I'm just gonna layer the fuck. This is literally my favorite Pink Panther song. Interesting color. Because I wanted to see what's changed. I like that. Every single year I try to go Black Friday shopping. It never happens. Now we're in the age of like online shopping, girl. Nah, you will not catch me in a line. You guys, setting your cream base before putting setting powder is probably like one of my best hacks. And look at my fan. I got it from the Monet exhibit. Oh. Yay. Now I can feel the weight on me. I try my best to let go of you. I think I'm gonna put the white here too. Ooh, ooh, I kind of fuck with it. She's so sassy, she's so freaky. That's crazy how much the white does. I literally have like 7 new pairs of lashes I wanna try. I'm not one to try new lashes, but I feel like I can't go wrong with Kiss. These are Meredith Duxbury. These are in the style Angel Eyes. You guys have to look at this bronzer. Look at this color. It's so rich. Take it in the temples, girl. So
It's giving grown.
Oh, y'all, wait. Okay, I like the lip.
This Carolina Herrera perfume. Have you tried this one?
Okay, let's get dressed. I plan the outfit based on these boots. Something like this. I feel like you just have to do a turtleneck on Thanksgiving. Like, I feel like it's an unsaid rule. They can wear my cargos. These are from my collection.
Not me matching my blanket, y'all.
Maybe I wear this top. Having a crisis now.
I like this idea, though. Maybe I wear this tonight out.
Happy Thanksgiving. What do you guys think? Thank you for getting ready with me. Thanks for hanging out.